Okay, so here we really have this nice angle that goes along this way. So I have to angle this differently, because I want this line that goes down here. Let me see, let me just rotate it around. Right, something like that, yeah. It's not quite there. Whoa, went crazy. Now that's better, I think. Maybe I took a little bit too much freedom in making this curve here. Do we live in a world where it hurts to try? Got me feeling like I'm trapped with no tears to cry. Dried eyes come with struggle plus a sacrifice. We all want the best government without the lies. But instead we make do, we don't have no choice. Red, white, and blue, who they really rally for? Not me nor you, they want us to fight their war. At the same times, kids can't afford no more education, no future, because they hope it's wasting. We steady racing without knowing the wind not coming. Reveal the magic is tragic, how they can make it happen.
Zombie living ass backwards, depending on how you feel. I say these laws awkward, set against morals, I'll wait against justification. Satisfy how you living, tell them keep watching. I see the news, for some reason I feel that's the problem. I didn't see one thing about starvation, so I stopped watching. We need to start plotting, what's the next move or lose? I don't know what to do, but still I watch. The time on the clock goes, never will it stop. Now they wanna take the Glock out the hand of a righteous man. Who will stand up, but instead they say sit down. I don't understand. I don't understand.
Okay, so some things kind of moved around from the sketch underneath here. That's fine. That is fine. It's just for guidance, so we don't run into some kind of weird corner.
Tricks I cannot stand. Done looking at the rich, they don't lend a hand. People
people need help, think I need to flip. Turn all ears towards me, I'm about to reveal a trick. Republicans and Democrats, they ruling with the fist. Never letting up, they trying to tighten grip. I can see every day, I choose to drive the strip, but I'm just bugging, right? Somebody tell me one reason the police keep on catching body after body. Damn, I thought they was saving. Instead, they wasting time on all things but nothing. If you hungry, it's against the law if you take something. But if they want it by law, they can come and get it. Damn.
Gotta be careful we're not messing up the pawns. Okay, cue the pawn music. That's fine. Let's see. That is one okay looking shoulder pad. Without the crystals. Crystals here are not symmetrical, it seems, but and that's kind of cool, so I think we're gonna keep that, but Yeah, but let's just save and duplicate this. It looks. Looking good. Okay, so we're slowly progressing, but I'm gonna see if I can speed this up. I'm just gonna take a small pause, and then I'm gonna be back. So, see you.
many times you lived in pain? How many scars between your veins? Where were you when this was being real? How many times you missed the train? How many songs you never heard? Where were you when this was being real? I'm here to tell you this won't last forever.
Okay guys, I'm back. Nice of you to wait. That's cool. So yeah, I'm gonna see if I can wrap this up real quick. I don't think I'm gonna finish this side view, but maybe I can... well, I am gonna finish it, but maybe not in this stream, but maybe I can get close to finished with this one at least before I stop the stream. Yeah, let's try that. I'm gonna wait with the crystals here till the end, because apparently in what regards to his clothing, that's the only thing that's asymmetrical. Or maybe this one is only on his left arm, but I'm not sure if we're gonna do that. What kind of music is this?
I feel my body shining for the rest of us.
God damn. Okay. Let's roll! Gypsy music. Gotta love it. Okay, so I think that what Thomas intended with this was that this is some kind of armor that goes around, and then he has some clothes underneath on his belly area. I don't know if that's practical. I don't think so. Maybe, yeah, if it's some kind of if he has like a chainmail underneath, then maybe it's fine. Something like that. But at least it's visually interesting, so that's the main point of this. Looks cool. So I think that the way I'm gonna do the clothes is to just make it fold this, so you see the transition. This buckle on. Maybe we can make that a little bit more. Not that I'm gonna change Thomas's design, but he made the shield afterwards with the this stack here, which I think kind of looks cool. And maybe we can integrate that a little bit more in his armor. Maybe, you know, his belt buckle could have like a stack. It's almost that shape already, so. Just gonna put here for reference. Oh. Maybe we can make it a bit more designed. Oh, you guys didn't see the actual shield, right? Something I just saw it on my stream, but I can pull it up just a second. Now you should be able to see it, this one. That's his shield. Maybe it's a little too much to join the actual endless. Maybe something like that work. Yeah, I think that's good enough. Maybe it's a little too much, I don't know. Maybe it's a bit too much. So, what's that? Like the thing Thomas did here. But maybe we can alter it in some other way. Maybe we can, to get that stack in there. Maybe we can just put within the antlers. Like that. This area here is easy. So much going on compared to Cornelia. another character I've done for the game. This part was just like, wow. Really, really hard, because she has a lot of stuff hanging down her waist. A lot of potions and stuff. I think this one over here that he has on his right leg is a bit too long. I think it goes too far down. I think this one over here is better, so I'm probably gonna go for that instead. It's gonna look weird when he's running. I gotta think about that.
In the end, it always wakes up and comes back to itself. When you're ready to wake up, you're gonna wake up. And if you're not ready, you're gonna stay pretending that you're just a little, poor little me. And since you're all here, I assume that you're all on the process of waking up. Or else you're teasing yourselves with some kind of flirtation of waking up, which you're not serious about. But I assume maybe you are not serious but sincere, that you are ready to wake up. You are ready to wake up.
You are ready to wake up. This gets too narrow. Make that a bit of... Just widen it up. Like that. That's fine. It's better.
So the secret of waking up from the drama, the endless cycles, is the realization that the only time that there is the present. And when you become awake to that, boredom is at an end, and you are delivered from the cycles. Not in the sense that they disappear.
That looks alrighty, I think.
But you know,
bit shitty, but alrighty.
You realize that they're not going anywhere. Now then, supposing you liken the rhythm of these cycles. Why, surely, you don't hurry it up. You don't say, let's get to the end faster.
This music is so bad that it's funny.
You listen to music only when you slow down time. And sit back and let that be. And so, in the same way, you can see every little detail of life in a new way. Oh my, look at that. So Avan's eyes are open in astonishment.
Okay.
By being living totally here now.
This is cool. Yeah. That music is freaking amazing. Oh no, not this. I can't take this music. This is the worst. I'm gonna go back to the gypsy music. Yeah, I think we have to narrow in his legs a little bit here to get a little to the chunky side. Chunky. Okay, so the environment artist just got me what we call a Feierabendsöl, after hours beer, so that's nice. I'm gonna have that in a minute. that is really gonna help my productivity. I'm gonna mix it up with my energy drink. So by the way, it's his artwork that you can see on the channel. His name is Teo Gobonil. Yeah, this the environments that you can see underneath the stream. That's his work. Making the feet a little bit more, a little bigger, a little bit more fat, because it's gonna fit a little bit better with this chunky look. So yeah. I just need to draw the arm in. And then he has this under shoulder plate thingy going on, but I can't really draw that because it's underneath this shoulder plate here. Shoulder plate. Maybe some of it goes. Get the indication there. I'm not sure what to do about this yet, but we'll figure out a way to put it in. Oh, he has this thing here, yeah. Right. Okay, but that's fine.
What you don't see is I'm living there for free. Oh,
living in government housing, living in government housing. Government housing for me. When I'm sleeping right next to my car, the bathrooms ain't very far. Who cares about privacy? Cause I'm living there for free.
Living in government housing.
Okay, cool. Save and duplicate layer. Flip it. Move this out here.
Living in government housing, living in government housing.
Save.
Government housing for me.
Let's go. Living
in government housing, living in government housing.
And then I'm just gonna
government
get so out.
Living in government
this upper part here.
Living in government housing.
Don't judge me.
Government housing for me. Living in government housing, living in government housing. Government housing for me.
Big finish.
Government housing for me.
And
government housing for me.
This here. Let's merge these two here.
How many times you lived in pain? How many scars between your veins? Where were you when
So then there's not much left.
How many songs you never heard?
Just add the crystals here. Just gonna end here to balance it out a bit. This will probably be better if it's behind. So yeah, I know this is a little rough, but it's gonna be modeled anyway, so. So then we can go in and place these parts here. Like that. Cool. Okay, so I think that I'm gonna call that it, and then yeah, we'll see about that thing that he has on the elbow here. I think I'm gonna put that in. Wait a minute, I can just do it really quick. Doesn't have to be that hard. Because it is on the backside, so. That big thing here, so. Why not just. This here. Yeah, and that's it. That is it. Okay, I'm just gonna stop the amazing music. Yeah, that's it. I think I'm gonna stop the stream here and let's get the cam on. Okay, so yeah, I think I'm gonna stop the stream here. The side view is still to be detailed and fleshed out, but it's yeah, you know, it's pretty much there. It's rough, but it's there. So, so I think that's what I could manage to do in this short stream. So, but I'll definitely be back, if not this later this week, then next week, with another stream from Pixel Leap's channel. So. So yeah, maybe we'll do another model sheet. There's still one character that needs to be designed very shortly. So, or not designed, but laid out. So yeah, it's moving along. So stay tuned to the Pixel Leap channel and follow them on Twitter to get the updates when we're gonna stream and all that stuff. So. Yeah, thank you for watching. Bye-bye.